You all know me, Gil Kegis, business expert and CEO and chief marketing officer of Kegis Enterprises. Today, we're gonna talk about how to lead a successful brainstorming session and 5 hints. Hint number 1, have your brainstorming session after lunch, preferably a heavy meal like lasagna or pasta or a pot pie of some kind. Then bring your team into a low-lit room and turn up the heat and put them in chairs. Rule number 2, you be the one to grab the pen and you go to the back wall writing down all the different ideas. Rule number 3, before you get to rule number 2, lay the law of the land out and the rules of engagement. You guys, this is what we have to do. This is the time frame we have to do it. These are the parameters in which we have to succeed. These are the ways that we cannot succeed. Remember that we have to operate inside this budget and remind people about the ideas in the past that failed. Rule number 4, if an idea fails, say it fails. That idea sucked, Bill. Why would you say that? This is Bill. He sucks. Come on, Dorothy. Come on, Greg. Give me some ideas. Encouragement with that way. Not you, Bill. You've already proven that you have no good ideas. Rule number 5, shut up, Bill. Bam. That teaches everybody inside the room that you're in charge. Teach people that there's a right or wrong way to brainstorm. And that's how you lay the rules of engagement out. This is Gil Kegis, business expert.